People have been seeing strange things in the sky for centuries, but is the truth really out there? Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for another Top 10 UFO Sightings. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. For this list, we're taking a look at even more documented cases in which people spotted an unidentified flying object, suggesting that we might not be alone in the universe. Number 10, Rendlesham Forest. Described as Britain's Roswell, the story here is that over a series of nights in December 1980, multiple personnel at the nearby Royal Air Force Woodbridge Base in Suffolk saw a UFO. The fact that they were high-ranking soldiers adds credibility to their tale of lights in the sky, damaged trees, abnormally high radiation, and even a report of finding an actual spacecraft parked in the forest late at night. Today, the incident is commemorated by a triangular, spaceship-shaped statue placed in what is alleged to be the original landing site along Rendlesham's UFO trail. Number 9, the Tehran UFO sightings. Sometimes called the most documented UFO encounter ever by believers and ufologists, the Tehran UFO incident of 1976 definitely took the Iranian military by surprise. It was late at night in the city of Tehran, Iran, when citizens began calling the Air Force Base to inform them of bright lights in the sky. They couldn't find anything on the radar, but when a commander went outside, he saw the lights with his own eyes and ordered pilots to go up in F-4 fighter jets to investigate. Pilots reported their instruments not working and the lights strobing between various colors, and they even attempted to open fire on the object. Those strange malfunctions in the planes prevented their weapons from functioning.
The high rate of climb and high rate of acceleration that we saw from the UFO was something which was not existed those days.
Number 8, the Flatwoods Monsters spacecraft. On September 12, 1952, one of folklore's creepiest monsters was discovered in West Virginia, a 10-foot-tall entity with glowing red eyes, a diamond-shaped head, and a shadowy exoskeleton. This was the Flatwoods Monster, an alleged extraterrestrial, and like all good aliens, it also had a spaceship, described as a pulsating, glowing ball of red light that hovered above the ground. The craft was first seen flying across the sky earlier on in the evening by three young boys, who then went out looking for it. They tracked it down and eventually found the monster hiding in the shadows. The creature supposedly hissed at them before fleeing back to its ship. Spooky. Number 7, the Black Knight Satellite. People are never beyond suggesting that NASA is involved in a myriad of top secret cover-ups related to alien life, and one of the most well-known conspiracy theories originated from these photos of a mysterious object orbiting our planet. While the images were released by NASA in 1998, there are multiple reports of this unusual object dating back as far as 1899, when it was supposedly heard during unusual radio transmissions. While conspiracy theorists say this is an alien satellite that could be up to 13,000 years old, NASA says it's merely a thermal blanket lost during a routine EVA mission. Number 6, the Voronezh incident. This is one of the weirdest UFO stories out there. In 1989, the residents of this small city in Russia reported seeing some aliens out for a walk in a local park after landing their spacecraft in the area. While only a group of children described seeing the aliens, multiple other citizens reported seeing the ship. The ship was described as a ball that transformed into a disc and then landed, and its inhabitants were three-eyed aliens and a robot who allegedly abducted a 16-year-old boy. The ET's ship was even seen by a police lieutenant and reported on officially by the Telegraph Agency of the Soviet Union. Number 5, the Levelland UFO case. In 1957, an egg-shaped spacecraft was reported by many eyewitnesses in the small town of Levelland, Texas. It was first spotted by two farmhands who reported it to the local police. They described seeing a bright blue flash while driving that made their truck die. The craft then appeared and flew above them, and was described by a different witness who saw it later in the evening as a, quote, brilliantly lit, egg-shaped object about 200 feet long.
We have reports of an unidentified flying object. It is a long, smooth shaft, complete with two balls.
What is that?
But the most extraordinary thing about this case is that so many people saw it and gave almost identical reports of a giant glowing egg. Number 4, the Westall UFO. April 6th, 1966 was just an ordinary school day in Melbourne, Australia, until, at 11 a.m., 200 kids and teachers reported witnessing a UFO descend into a nearby paddock. One student described it as being capable of both hovering in place and moving incredibly fast. And a teacher reported seeing multiple aircraft trying to engage the spaceship, though it was much too fast for them. Then, without warning, it disappeared. It remains the most witnessed daylight UFO sighting in history. And spookily, the staff and children were instructed not to talk to the media about what they'd seen.
They were certainly Australian government, and I think it was part of their job to keep everything quiet.
Number 3, Japan Airlines Flight 1628. In 1986, while flying over Alaska, an international flight from Paris to Tokyo had a close encounter of the third kind, with multiple UFOs reported. These UFOs were seen by all of the experienced flight crew, including the pilot, Captain Kenju Terauchi, an ex-fighter pilot with more than 10,000 flying hours under his belt. UFO witnesses don't get much more credible than that. The UFOs were balls of bright light that flew all around the outside of the plane, and Terauchi described them as flying, quote, as if there was no such thing as gravity. Number 2, the Travis Walton abduction. On November 5th, 1975, a group of loggers in Arizona reported seeing a flying saucer out in the woods while riding in a truck. All 7 of them witnessed the craft, but Travis Walton was the only one who got out to investigate, and subsequently, the only one who was abducted. The woods were searched for 5 days before Walton mysteriously reappeared, telling stories of spaceships and aliens. And he and his co-workers were eventually awarded a $5,000 prize for having the, quote, best UFO case of the year, when they supposedly passed a polygraph test proving the events to be true. Before we unveil our number one pick, here are some honorable mentions. Number 1, the Hill abduction. In 1961, Barney and Betty Hill were driving back home after a romantic getaway in Niagara Falls when their lives permanently changed. After spotting something in the sky they initially thought to be a plane, the Hills stepped out and found themselves abducted by aliens. Returned hours later, they reported the incident to the Air Force, who had no explanation, and eventually went on to have hypnotherapy to recall their experience through flashbacks and drawings. While Barney died in 1969, Betty lived until she was 85, and never stopped telling people about the alien she met, who took her away and showed her the stars.
Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from WatchMojo and subscribe for new videos every day.